Gereitert so spät durch Nacht und Wind. Es ist der Vater mit seinem Kind. Er hat den Knaben wohl in dem Arm, ja fast ihn sicher, er hält ihn warm. Mein Sohn, ich sieh es genau, es scheint in die alten Weiden so grau.
Σε αυτό το πλανήτη.
Haciendo una película.
صاحي مش عارف يتكلم صحيح. ازيك يا احمد؟
الحمد لله.
عامل ايه يا حبيبي؟
الحمد لله.
انت كويس؟ يعني كويس كام كيلو؟
كيلو ونص.
مين عسل بابا؟
انا.
مين اللي لسه فاطر دلوقتي؟
انا.
Alright, so it is 5:30 a.m. on July 25th and we have to go to Kansas City.
Би цаанд ч аж хамгийн бага охин тэлмэн нь бай. Одоо цаг 5:30 болоод нар мандцсан байна уу гэх юм.
Манай хол дамгийн эрдэнүүр сумын Баянгуудагийн малчин дэрчлүүлэх гэдэг айлаа нэ. Миний нэрийг цагаан цааж гэдэг.
Гэрт бас цүүх өрүүлж байна. Яг хөөрөх гээд.
I mean, she's just Breonna Taylor and y'all, but this is our family to us. This is our baby. And she's going to get the justice she deserves.
Of the three officers involved in the shooting that night, only one has responded to CNN's request for comment. Sergeant John Mattingly, through his attorney, says that he was not involved in the planning, was just following orders.
A dreadful 2020. Really? This is the generation we live in. Where kids go to sleep holding a cell phone. It's the best day ever. It's the best day ever. Hey, you guys. Wake up, you guys. It's the best day ever. Hey, you guys. Wake up.
Every morning, this chicken comes to my window and crows like that every single morning. Whew. Good morning, guys.
Getting up in my 11-foot motorhome. It has no sink, no stove, no bed. Time to get moving. It's almost 6 o'clock. We become too visible to people. We are the invisible people. In this case, I lost everything to this pandemic.
اليوم عيد ميلاد بنتي سندس اللي هو بتاريخ 25/7/2020. طبعا كل سنة بنعمله يعني ما بكون فيه مفاجآت كثير، ولكن هاي السنة بالذات حاب أعمله مفاجأة.
وصل زي الغرفة كلها بولين وزينة كل شيء ممسحة.
طيب رح نعمله مش بالغرفة.
وين؟
احذر وين؟ رح نعمله بالصالون.
واو صار المكبرة.
Это было проще простого. Дело пошло в разбор части. Не пошло.
Ласкаем тряпочкой и протираем козе вымя. И соски. Так, соски полностью чистые. Убираем это и берем подули. Вот. Yeah. Да ты... Двери должны были закрыть. Пускай. Сучку ловить.
It's about 8 o'clock, and I probably have the most fun hobby on earth. Okay, so right now, I'm at location one, which is milepost 78.89 on the BNSF Chillicothe subdivision. Today, I wanted to see if I can get all seven Class 1 railroads in one day.
Yer gudun manna kahana ud sayinin sayinin torar. Manna kungstere kül külten olan belam niyid. Bahtar tebeler atalır.
Атын солым Семенген. Мәйім сақай ригер, таттылу ругер, дәбдірген әйлігер, күн сірін көрбітім.
Самай ұлық құттанарым. Болыққа білдібәкке ағын қалдығым дейін. Анды үйді история тігір. Бәйім аппын атпық бәкке.
Ағын! Істілмеген! Жәйгей қатай! Мен сөз сұлғырам!
Deixa o like no vídeo, subscreva-se no canal.
Olá, que tal? Como estão?
We all want to pursue a career in social media.
Am I filming myself filming?
Hello, my name is Sir Carlos and I am a YouTube creator.
So this will be for our camera.
For the lightning for that phone. So we have the quality lights. This is the background, we sit here. Welcome, Teachers for Christ.
What's up, mga kule? Andito na ako, si Pag-Rocket!
Greetings from South Africa!
This is...
What do you think the result is going to be?
Well, I don't know.
Have you experienced any colder symptoms in the last 14 days, such as but not limited to fever of greater than 100.4, cough, sore throat, respiratory illness, or difficulty breathing?
No.
Okay. you want to meet Maribel at the front door, she'll bring you in, okay?
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Good luck.
I know, I'm nervous.
What's the news?
Nope. No.
No. I'm sorry.
So tired.
I know. We'll keep trying. They say what the next steps are?
They're gonna call me on Monday, but the medication isn't working and she feels like it's just wasting our time and money. So her instinct on what the route is gonna be is putting me on birth control, which will cause me to trigger a period after I go off of birth control.
Okay.
And then we can try on our own then, but also be planning to do IVF if that fails.
Hey, it's okay.
It's so sad.
I know. But we're working through this together, okay? I love you.
Can we get pancakes?
We're gonna have special breakfast, okay?
Give me pancakes and toys.
مرحبا يا سندس. شو حاب تصير؟
حاب اصير مطرب.
مطرب، طيب شو الاغاني اللي بتحبها؟
حاب اغاني عود البنات.
طيب غني لي اياها.
عود البنات عالي شالك بنات عادي يرخص ديك الغالي انتي سحرتيني واخداني عادي هادي وقم الهامش هادي لما بتيجي قصادي بموت 200 مرة يا شغلة أفكاري حسيبة أفناري.
Oh my god. Oh, that's funny, yeah. You know, in those movies they say, well, it'll ruin our friendship. Because he likes three people. So I said, okay, well, there were two people left, me and this other girl. And I said, okay, I guess the other girl. And he said, no, so that means that I'm one of them. And then she said, yeah, I like you, so.
Did you say, where in the order of three am I?
cutest thing ever.
I had a dream in which there was a... I was a creature, okay? I was a creature.
You were a creature.
I was little. I was like a little fairy or something. And I was kind of...
Now we can turn this up. So we've got something to do.
Sono felice di avere 18 anni.
Come sei felice?
Sono felice perché è una bella giornata. E facciamo una cosa che tanto volevamo fare. No?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Sono contenta.
Thank you.
Yeah. Però voglio vederti in faccia, ti vedo solo la bocca.
Oh, sto facendo il video.
Ti voglio bene.
Anch'io ti voglio bene.
I think ours is a very interesting story, like love story.
Yes, maybe shot somewhere would be interesting.
Yeah, because we met each other thanks to Tinder.
You could avoid this part.
No, no. That's the truth. I know that you don't like it, but it's the truth.
Trời một bầu trời yêu. Bầu trời yêu không bằng một ngày đạp xe. Đạp xe.
Qualcosa di bello di questo da dire.
No, non bisogna sempre dire tutto.
Allora uno può anche dire.
Basta essere solo bello.
Now, do you know why I come here? After 5 to 6 houses, this building, and a girl comes up. She's pretty. She's about my age. And I like her and I want to talk to her, but I don't know how. Because there's a pandemic thing going on and she never comes out of the house as far as my sources go. So this is my only chance over here to talk to her. What I do, I just wave. I just wave and wave until she hides, but she never hide me back. That's pretty sad. But. She's up there in the terrace. I'm going to try it again. Watch me. She's not responding.
Vous êtes déclaré femme et femme. Vous pouvez vous embrasser.
I think that it's better to be out loud. I'm asking, do you marry me?
Unfortunately, things, relationships, they have ups and downs. And I didn't felt that was a real yes. And anyway, she explained me the reason why, and I understand. But is that kind of things is like we all have ups and downs. So I will just skip that. But that's life. Life in a day. Life in a day. But it's not always happy endings.
今日は何を作るんですか。
今日？
うん。
今日はね、ナスとピーマンのなんか炒め物。このままの関係だとお互いに甘えちゃってるし、うん、多分一生結婚しないから、うん、一回別れようかなと思って。
うん、
え、そんな感じ？ね、うんとかって、うん、なんで、え、OK なの？
あれ、いや、俺なんか
これ
用、これ用なのかと思った。
違うよ、本気だよ。
あ、そうなの。 そっか。あ、食べ尽きるな。
اليوم تخرج عام 2020
Good morning. I am going to, first show you my son 10 years ago in the original Life in a Day. He'll be here shortly.
Okay.
There he is.
We're coming in. Okay, first of all, and I'm sure he hears me by now, let me explain something to you. Everyone, can you hear me loud and clear? My son was supposed to be cleaning his room yesterday. Come on, boy.
Woman.
Woman. Oh, it's gonna be a long day, as most are.
Always a bundle of joy, mate. Come on, come get in the shower, get the naked.
Sorry, it's shaking.
We've got things to do, places to go, people to see, futures to make.
Okay. That was my son 10 years ago on the original Life in a Day. I'm gonna show you my son now. Here is my son now. He's here with me forever home. Oh, this is gonna be harder than I thought.
My son Alex passed away on February 18th, 2020 due to complications from
COVID-19. Nothing on earth could be as happy as the night we spent with you.
Happy are we all together.
It's almost noon. Really, it's not about the challenge. It's about the fun. Doing it for the thrill of it. I'm at a loss for words. I'm pretty lucky. That's two.
Life was ruined.
I can hear you.
Hello, you. How's things going?
So today we are processing samples of the Oxford University coronavirus vaccine candidate. It's pretty intense, working weekends and evenings, and it's set to be another busy day.
Hi.
Hello.
Grown man, I hear you drive.
Where's the stuff?
Just me running. And I ain't wearing no darn mask. You hear that? I don't hear no protesting over here. It's nice and peaceful. That's what I work for. That's what we all work for. A little peace.
Eh, sayang, permisi ya.
Sorot atau burung tanahnya?
Ah, enggak, ntar burung kamu hidup lagi kalau disorot. Jangan, ini teman gue, emaknya, somet gue, gak nafsu. Mulai goyang. Hai semuanya, jumpa lagi bersama saya, artis Caraka. Kismis. Bude, hai sayang, digoyang ya sama neneng ya. Pintu sore, tululu subuh. Tapi pintu bukakan pulang. Tapi lebih nyeri sorangan. Aduh alah. Nyeri, nyeri, nyeri. Mual benang di ubaran. Mumpung orang sene, kebun pulang. Salat di lu sekalian. Nyeri, nyeri, nyeri. Mual benang di ubaran. Mumpung mereka naik perempuan dan tadi kita salam balap tilu sekalian. Makasih Bude. Lelaki curari.
Official seal of the White House.
On behalf of our grateful nation, we gladly honor your courageous actions on the battlefield, which have earned you the United States Army Commendation Medal with Valor, the Purple Heart, and the enduring respect of the American people. Happy birthday. We hope your future is filled with health, happiness, and many more celebrations. Best wishes, signed by the President, Donald Trump, Mrs. Trump, the ink bleeds right through the paper.
This photo was taken when we were escorting the remains of one of our fallen soldiers, who sadly had taken his life. That's what PTSD does. This framed photo right here was me during one of our other ceremonies. And my brother, Captain Clayton Melton. He framed this photo and wrote, "This is who you will always be."
It's Saturday, July 25th, 2020. What do I fear? This.
Okay, let's try to get up on our hands and knees, buddy.
Good to do. All right, bud. All right. Oh, look at that!
AJ did it. AJ did it.
Oh, yes. He did it.
Vamos a enseñarle a mi abuelita a aprender la bicicleta.
This is Lost first flight.
One, two, three, go!
People don't realize it. Being a traffic officer can be a dangerous job sometimes. There's people who feel that you messed up their day. Sometimes they want to punch you. But it's not my fault you have the ticket. It's your fault. Right here, we got a guy parked in the red. Well, let's get out and see what he wants to say about.
I'm right here too.
How you doing, brother?
What's up?
Yeah, nah, I was just letting you know I wasn't, you know, I had somebody in the car too. I was just, you know, and then
I know, but you're in the red zone. Can't stop in the red zone. It's the Hollywood. What's up? Hey, what are you doing? Let's go. You need to go get in the car to move it, because I'm going to give a ticket.
You don't believe me. We literally just waiting on my mom to come out. That's why we standing right here.
That could be from yesterday. Let's go.
My little girl's just getting a coffee.
Is she giving you some money for the ticket? No, you're not. Oh, my little baby wants to give me some coffee. That's why I'm in the red zone. Lame excuses. Just do the right thing. Do the right thing.
Ceylan Hanım.
Ceylan. Hani kızım gel, gel. Vamos. Gel kızım gel. Gel, gel. Gel yavrum gel. Gel kızım benim gel, gel. Bu mala, bu şila, bu suha, bu ziliş, bu minnoş, bu şara.
Yeah. People always want to make you the bad guy. You're doing a job.
A job that I wouldn't have to do if you would just park right.
Time to go get something for lunch. Let's go get a pop.
Come on.
Neyi değiştirmek isterdin baba? Bu dünyada, hayatta, kendi özel yaşamında olsun.
Ya. Bana gereç olarak yani mesela aracımı değiştirmek isterim.
Ama daha böyle nasıl diyeyim, hani manevi olarak
büyük bir şey de olabilir. Peki hayatın boyunca ineklere bakmaktan mutluluk duyar mısın?
İşimi niye değiştirdim? Bana huzurlu, karnımı doyuracak kadar bir iş oldu mu? Yani bizim böyle büyükte bir gözümüz yok ya da.
Hiçbir şey istemem. Ben şu anda yani bilmiyorum öyle.
Benim gibi bir şahsiyetle evli olduğun için herhalde onurlu ve gururlusun değil mi?
Tabii canım.
Ses çıkmadı Enes. Neden?
10年前にはこの2人だったけど、この誰ってなってるからみんな今。
再婚相手と再婚相手
ですね。はいはい。はい。
Сейчас, во время коронавируса, все фоки закрыты, спортзалы закрыты. Но, в принципе, зачем мы занимаемся физкультурой, спортом, если все равно помрем? Смысл только один – подготовиться к смерти.
Небо, небо, иди я, приготовься нырнуть и пропасть навсегда. Погрузившись во тьму, нет блажений блаженств и красивей красот, чем исчезнуть совсем, сбросив сотни оков. Небо, не уйти, я-я-я-я-я-я, небо, не уйти, я-я-я-я.
Çünkü 우연히 죽지 않고 살아 있는데 사람들은 저를 꼭 죽은 사람 취급해요. 내 얘기도 들으려 하지 않고요. 내 옆에 있으려 내 옆에 있으려 하진 않는 것 같아요. 저는 행복합니다. 이유요? 그냥 이렇게 살아있고 눈을 뜨고 있고 숨을 쉬고 있다는 게 그러면 된 거 아닌가요?
4 hours now without seeing a train. But that's about to change because I'm just across the Illinois River from Pearl, Illinois, where the KCS Rudolph subdivision crosses the river here. I love that sound. That's three.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I have to deal with every single day. You know what I'm saying? Just a constant reminder that we're Black and that there's people that show hate every day. That's something that I would want to change in the world. That's something that kind of scares me, all the ignorance out here. But I always make sure that I keep something to protect me just in case anything, you know, goes left. Because that's also my right, Second Amendment.
County is a very conservative area. Trump City, to be exact, about 18, 19 months ago, a veteran soldier who was suffering from PTSD was killed in the jailhouse, and Sheriff Wayne Ivey and the police who were policing themselves refuses to release the videos. And that's what people are so outraged about, is release the videos. Just release the videos so that the family can see what happened. And I'm gonna stop because I get so emotional when I think about it, because I've had two brothers, not one, but two brothers, die in police custody. Unarmed, Black men, tall, skinny. But apparently they felt threatened by my brothers and killed them for no reason.
Trump all the way. People that are going out looting, you don't erase our fucking history.
South Africa is rising up. Get off your keyboard.
This is crazy.
Quick short set today, a little fun, little zap flow on my 50th, just a little of all the beautiful Life family. So what a treat is this group.
It's magic that we've ended up in this little spot, traveling through the galaxy at billions of miles an hour, incarnate on Earth in this moment. In this space, in this house, together to share these same vibes. It's pure magic. The odds of that are infinitesimal. You can't even write those odds. So the fact we're here together, I don't care if you're a friend of a friend who I met for 2 seconds, we're soul family. And if you forgot that, remember that. And if there was a reflection in me, that was reflected in you. Thank you, all of you, for all your beautiful words and all your love. And, you know, it's tough for me to receive. I'm a giver.
Thank you, Ruth, for receiving.
I've been giving for 50 years. And this has really been like medicine for me.
Oh.
los zapatos. No le han trabajado, pues fíjese. De pronto uno tiene la epidemia esa y lo va a contaminar. Y mire, las calles son solas, eso es cuenta fernal. No, porque uno pues, se da miedo, pero pues, en realidad no toca salir.
So much. I'm at my friend's place. He sells water. Here in Nigeria, you just have to get your water yourself.
<音>但是我想问一下，当您做了，比如说，哎，给我擦那个，擦这个，当您做了以后，有没有人向您道谢过？ 道谢，对，就是哎呀，谢谢您辛苦了，师傅，麻烦您了，就是这种人。Zapatos, zapatos, arreglo。Porque yo llegué aquí de 30 años y tengo 73. Entonces tengo que 43 años, ¿cierto? Trabajar en eso.
कितने मुर्दों को गुसल दे चुके हैं 4 सालों में यहाँ पर
हाँ कम से कम 40 50
Date is pandemic. It's worse than it was at its peak in April of 2020. There just seems to be nothing to stop it. So you're going to see homelessness like you've never seen it. And I think anarchy is coming, where people are just going to start to lose it. And I really fear that a lot. Beautiful day. This is what I love. This is what I love right here. Flying these has brought a joy that I've never really had before. At a time where I really needed it. So in the words of the late, great John Hurt in the movie Contact, wanna go for a ride?
Ella, la más linda.
Hola, India.
Más aburrido está todo esto. Ya no sé qué hacer.
This lockdown's been intense, and I spent a lot of time, well, all my time by myself. So I've had to learn to make new friends. Okay. Here is Sammy.
That's Crystal. See her under there? There she is.
And over here,
that's George.
That's Jacob. He's in the kitchen.
That's Harry. He's kind of a loner.
There we go. There. These are my family.
This is the way to relax your mind. You don't have to worry about anything else like coronavirus or anything. This makes you stress-free. You see the queen bee here? That's the queen bee. here. There's so much to learn from bees. Can't we be happy like them? Of course we can. We just have to be more humble.
Person is a collection of abstract symbols, hopes, dreams, fears, and this is my way of projecting my inner self into the world. Most people get stuck with what they see in the mirror every day, but there is so much more to the universe. We just have to be willing to go beyond what we know.
Arriba. Muy bien. Vas a manejar vos, ¿eh?
Quiero mostrarles algo que está cerca de casa. Acá está. La bomba.
¡Guau! Estará tirando, ¿no?
¿Cuándo nos vamos a dar cuenta de todo lo que nos da la naturaleza? Yo espero que esta cuarentena, que sensibilizó tanto a muchas personas, y empezar de vuelta. Matamos el planeta, matamos a la gente.
So a flood, unfortunately, it's taking over our buildings, it has taken over our houses. Today is 25th of July, and I think it's the worst thing.
Кого ты больше всего любишь?
Мексика.
Чем ты любишь заниматься?
Опытами.
А чего ты боишься?
Ничего.
Hello, Anoy.
If you want to, like, love someone, how would you love them?
Hold your heart.
Okay, that's quite romantic. Have you ever farted in your pants?
All the time, every day.
Oh yeah, true.
Alex?
Yeah?
What would you do if there was no longer me here?
I would cry a lot.
Oh?
And I think you're dead.
Yes.
What would change your life in the future?
What would change my life in the future?
Yeah.
Getting better would change my life.
Yeah, because you can't walk.
So I can't walk. So getting better.
And you're weak.
And I'm weak.
But you could get better someday.
Hopefully.
Is it? No, not hopefully. It is true.
Okay, it's true then. I'll get better someday.
What's in your pocket?
Okay, what's in my pocket?
Tore of your pocket.
This is what's in my pocket. See?
Photos.
Yeah.
We can't really see them well.
You can't?
But we do.
Maybe you need to move back a little bit.
No, but it will be further. There's my brother. There's your robot.
This is my favorite one.
That's me.
That's you. Memories.
Memories.
Lots of memories.
كنتي عايشة هنا ولدت في ذا المكان دي الغرفة كانت غرفتي من وانا صغيرة هذا الجدار كانت في أيام مراهقتي الاكسسوارات والمناظر الطبيعية والكتب الأشياء اللي كنت أحبها كنت أحب أمليها كتبي كانت هنا كنت دائما أقرأ هنا أذاكر للجامعة وللمدرسة بالضبط كنت أكلم الشخص اللي أحبه في ذا المكان كانت أجمل الأيام اللي عشتها هذا أكثر مكان اشتقت له اشتقت للذكريات اللي موجودة فيه
Aklım bizim gençliğimiz. Ben burada 15 yaşındaydım.
Ne demen öldü? Kaç sene oluyor?
Ağustos'un 3'ünde 16 bitecek. Ne kadar çok zaman.
En çok neyi seviyorsun?
Ha, en çok çocuklarımı seviyorum.
Peki, en çok neden korkuyorsun?
Hasta olup yatmaktan, senelerce.
Kendin için değiştirmek istediğin şey ne?
Çok şey.
Mesela?
Çocuk mamın geri gelmesin.
Thank you. Almost 14 and a half hours later, I can finally say, challenge completed.
When's your birthday, bud?
August the 8th.
And how old are you gonna be?
100. I am an antique. Just live a good life and take care of yourself, truly, and be lucky.
你不看会儿电视什么的？我看会儿电视。你怎么了？那你天天干啥呀？不看电视，搁这儿坐着。我正在吃饭呢。
The best thing in life that could happen to anybody is to wake up in the morning, open your eyes, and see the face of the person that you want to be with. If you've got that, all's well with the world.
Ago, we had a bunch of trees back of our house, and a construction company knocked them all down. In their wake, they left a giant hole. As you can see, it is now a very moderate size pond.
I want to have kids so bad. I want to have kids more than just about anything. I want them to grow up in a world that's kind. And I know people laugh at that, and they call you a vulnerable snowflake and an idealist. But I always come back to the question, why?
So here it is. What was once trees is now water.
I understand that it's complex, but at the same time, it's really simple.
Enjoy your kayaking adventure.
I shall. I love you.
I love you too.
Why can't we change? Why can't we be kind?
One last thought.
From the Bible, before I go to bed at night, I like to look at this. Here in the book of Luke, chapter 21, verse 11, it says, there will be great earthquakes, and in one place after another, food shortages and pestilences, and there will be fearful sights, and from heaven, great signs. So, just like we're in those last days now.
شاء الله بس يكبروا الاولاد اللي احلم لهم حلمهم.
Ahora viene la parte más difícil. La vieron, ¿no? Esta chica tan linda. El 25 de agosto del año pasado, ella se fue. Pasó a mejor vida.
Caniche Toy, ¿no te gusta? Recién vi acá uno marroncito tenían, igual al que me mostrás vos.
No, no me gusta, no odio los caniches. Tiene que ser un bichón malchón habanero.
A ella. Es de ella. Bueno.
И медведи со всех исключили ему новые ножки. Он опять бежит по дорожке.
Пойдем уже спать, я.
Девушка, пойдем.
А как ты думаешь, что будет с нами потом, с людьми?
Будем пересоединяться.
Когда умрем, мы сможем так разговаривать.
Понятно. Иди ко мне пообнимай. Люблю тебя, сыночек мой.
И я.
Put it all on.
All right.
It'll be grey, won't it? Oh, they'll all be down soon then.
You know this song?
When will you say yes to me? Tell me quando, quando, quando. You mean happiness for me. Oh, my love, please tell me when. Every moment's a day. Every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way to a joy beyond compare. I can wait a moment more. And then, darling, tell me when.
you see how there's always a shining star in the middle of the darkness? Focus on that star and not on that moving light that might be a plane. I've decided to film this for you to hear and listen to the sea. Maybe you should close your eyes and let the sound sink into you. We'll remain like this for some seconds. I hope you gained some peace with this clip. Bye.